Okay, part two of this question says, work out a different equation in x and y. So looking back at our equation, what we would have done in the previous questions is write an equation with the bottom of our matrices. So there we are, there's a different equation in x and y.